Hello, everybody. Star here. What is going on? We are going to be doing some happy sunshine flower candy cake live commentary with snails and sunshine and bosoms, because those are all very happy things, and it's been a long night of pyromania. I'm getting a little bit on the mania side, and I guess pyro. I'm actually playing pyro using the Pyrovision, of course, the Pyrovision. So everything is happy sunshine bosoms. And there's nothing you can do about it. Also, we've got really, really bad secondary weapons that we're gonna use anyway because they shoot bubbles. And we got candy. I'm gonna smash you with some candy. Get out of here. I'm the candy smasher. There you go. Follow the glowing fairy. Hey, fairy, get back here. Where'd he go? I don't even know, but I got like a really shiny tuba. And I just... Your tuba's everything. Yo, tuba. That's my tuba. We be tubing. Where is this guy going? That's the complete opposite direction that you should be going, and I'm gonna die. What is this happy sunshine map vote? Two fort? Okay. As long as it's happy. That's what this is all about. It's about the happiness. And the smashing in the people's faces with the lollipops and the sentry that I'm really scared of. Okay, it's not there. We're gonna go destroy this dispenser. You are not even gonna know what happened. Dispenser pick. Gone. I actually saw fire on that dispenser. What is fire? I don't know what fire is. I'm a pyro. You guys are gonna win, aren't you? That's okay. I'll just rainbow down here while you win. And hopefully by some miracle, I'll blow up the space shuttle. No, I'll kill you instead. You'll make me happy. No, I'm dead. Nothing is right in this world. He tripped. Ha, his head is stuck in the space shuttle. I like that.
When the item server's down, the pyro's angry. He needs to smash some faces in with an axe.
Just gonna be the really annoying pyro. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm just gonna keep knocking you back and stunning you and... No, get back here. I wanna be annoying. Where are you going? Get over here. I'm gonna kill you with this eventually. And then what are you gonna do? Your strategy of walking forward with your bubble gun wasn't working. I mean, it's slowly working because that does absolutely no damage. Whose idea was that gun? Of all the cool items that we got in this update, this gun. Are you a spy? If you're a spy, I'm angry at you. Bounced him back. But doing no damage. All of that no damage scared that cowardice heavy into running away. I'm gonna actually come up there this time. I'm gonna bubble you first. Can't even see a thing when I'm bubbling. Hey, what's up? Get out of here. Later. Nope. Achievements. Candy. Candy achievements. Candy lollipop bosoms. Heavy! Oh, you're Ubered. That's no fun. How about I be a pyro and extinguish you? Did it work? I don't think it worked. You're also a balloon. You're a balloon. I just... Probably should have left a while ago. Help that guy out. He is all glowy and sparkly. You... What is with this heavy? Just go do something useful. I'm gonna go eat cake. And by the time I come back, you'd better be doing something worth your time. Okay, you know what? Yeah, do you know how to turn around? I could teach you, but I have to charge. And cake. I could go for some freaking cake right about now. All this cake is making me want more cake. I just can't handle it. Wait, what team am I on? I'm on blue, right? Yeah, I'm on blue. Yeah, I'm on blue. I forget these things. We're not gonna win this. I don't even think winning is a goal right now. Lollipopping heavies is the goal. Hey! Aww, how much health do you have? Like 4,000? Oh, just 90. Just 90, don't worry, it's just 90, guys.
I like killing people, but I don't.
Here, oh, hey. I'm gonna make your arrow sparkle with super sunshine power. Don't even move. Stand here and just arrow. 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 Go play the group keep. I'm done helping you. Oh, that scout. That scout's got it. I knocked you. Oh, no, didn't even knock him off. This gun is so bad. Why isn't it good? Why can't it, like, shoot people four times as far as it does? Then it'd be cool. I had such high hopes for this thing. the knockback needs to be, like, it needs to shoot people to the moon. We don't even need a rocket ship. Except we do, because it's really bad. Oh well, we keep trying. We keep lighting people on fire. Come over here and take my lollipop. Oh, don't even. Just stand there and sparkle. I'm gonna defend this thing. No one's touching it. Okay, he touched it. He really touched it. I'm gonna go up there and make sure he untouches it. Ow! Oh. Oh, it's the phlogistonator. I was wondering why he was taunting. I can't see anything.
I just really wanna sit down. Okay.
Here, I'll sparkle your arrow one more time. You'd better hit someone. Thank you, thank you. Did that fire even kill him? Yes, it, no, fire, what's, what, not, I'm denying it. Wait, what are these? Are these, okay, those are pretty cool. I don't have time for those though. I need to go make everyone understand that I understand that I'm actually killing you and I'm just trying to make an excuse about it. I'm a jukebox, that's what we do. Lollipop. Hey, that was my lollipop. It's unfair, this whole world. Oh, that is double the heavy. I am out. I am out. Excuse me while I go out. I'll come back later. Maybe in a second even. How come, like, if I'm shooting down on people and it has knockback, why doesn't it, like, put them in the dirt? That's what I want to see. Some dirt heavies. I want to see this guy dead. Oh, now I'm gonna defend this. You better not be a spy. There's a pyro up here, and there's a heavy backing me up. There's a spy that this pyro kinda technically saved me from because he air blasted me. Oh, that is real fire. I'm going this way. There's health over here. No, there's a cake. Excuse me, cake. Cake. And then death. Cake, death. It's all right there. Like, everything you could possibly want in one little area. You don't even understand what is going on right now. I am knocking you back. Admit it. Admit how much I knocked you back. Discount? I'm going after... No, there's like four people going after Discount. I'm going to kill the spy that's coming up behind those four people instead. And I'm going to take the time to take my flare gun out and shoot him to knock him back about an inch. Because it feels like something I'd really enjoy wasting my time doing. It was very... Bye. Maybe I can knock this guy off. Maybe. Oh, let me go kill the heavy eating a sandwich. What more could I want? Please. Please. Okay, that didn't work. That would have been very nice if it worked. If there were pyros guarding his sandwich eating. His adventures of sandwich. I need health. I need a cake. There's a cake down here. There's a medic too. Hey, medic! Dick. Just eat the cake then. Fine, I mean, if you want me to gain weight, if you think that kind of thing's sexy. Whatever. If you think these snipers deserve to be taunt killed, you may be correct. So we're gonna go all the way around, going through the blue tube, coming out the other end of the blue tube. We have to be very careful here that no one sees me. Oh, this soldier! What a... I'm gonna wait here, patiently, until these snipers come back, and you! No. You stay out of here. This isn't your territory. It's my job to kill snipers. So we're gonna take out the gun, and wait. Here it goes, here it goes, here it goes, here it goes! Happy Rainbow Sunshine time! Okay, 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 here it goes. Happy Rainbow Sunshine. Don't you dare ruin this for me. I hate all of these people. All of these people right here. You're making me miserable. What are you even doing? Get in there, punk. I will destroy his family. Man. You're gonna tell me that that aura of fire didn't hit that sniper? We're going for it again. Because you know, I'm telling you right now, those snipers are going to go back to the same exact spot. This is pretty much guaranteed. I don't want to kill you. I don't want to kill you. I don't want to kill you. You too. I'm just gonna bounce you away. Wow, that gun was actually useful. Get the hell out of here. I can keep you back. That's all I can do. I can keep you back while I buy time to kill snipers. Hey. I actually picked up the intel. I might have to actually go do something. Excuse me. While I go do things like pick up health so I can easily beat you in this stupid derpy pyro fight. No snipers. I guess I'm gonna go do other things. Eh, you just, I'm not even gonna fight you. You're not worth my time. Absolutely not. I'm gonna, you're heavy. You take it. I really want nothing to do with that. Good, I'm dead to the sniper who's, of course, you know where he is. It's okay, really, he's fine. He's wearing the razor back. It's all good. Nobody's gonna stab him. Look at how happy he is. Snipers are gonna have to wait. I'm actually gonna do the objective for a second. Try and kill these people. Defend my medic with my ray beams of sunshine happiness. Stop being a pyro, you're being really annoying about it. I mean, you could be a pyro, but I mean, come on. You don't have to be a pyro all the time. Need a shotgun. Need a shotgun.
I go the other way, because I don't want to win. Hey, what's here?
Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this adventure anyway through the land of sunshine and Pyrovision. Leave a like on this video if you did in fact enjoy it, and I will catch you guys next time for the next Team Fortress 2 video. Peace out, everybody. He's got a rock.